Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about
degree of static and kinematic indeterminacy problems on frames. Hello friends, today we are starting a problems on frame degree of static and kinematic indeterminacy. We will done with this beams. Now we are starting the frame. So for your better understand, so let's see in details how the frame will works to find DS and DK, means degree of static and kinematic indeterminacy of the structures in frames. So let's see in details. Now see friends, this is a question given to us. Problem number one, find DS and DK of the given frame. We have to find the DS and DK of the frame. Okay, don't neglect the axial deformation, always sometimes it asks in the exams. So I'm solving this one only. So now this is a diagram given to you. If you want, you can write ABCD, or if you don't want, you cannot write. So let's start with this solution. As you all knows how we are finding DS and DK, this is your DS and cut it into two parts, this is DK. Now we know the formula of DS. DS formula will be DSE plus DSI. Okay, a formula will be DSE plus DSI. Now see the formula. What is the formula of DSE in frames also? So your DSE is nothing but, see, DSE is same for all the beam, frame or truss. So beam will also R minus 3. Now after that, see where the external hinge, internal hinges there or not. But in problem, there is no internal hinge, means we don't want to write M dash minus 1 over there. Okay, so R minus 3. R will be, see, this is fixed and this is hinge, means this is 3 unknowns, this is 2. 3 plus 2, 5 unknowns, means 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. Your DSE will be 2, comes over here. Now move on to DSI. In DSI, in frame, now check the formula. In frames, DSI formula will be 3 into C, where C is nothing but closed loop. C is nothing but closed loop. Now see the diagram. Formula will be 3 into C, where C is nothing but closed loop. Okay. Now let's see how many closed loops are there. Now see, this is one closed loop, this is second closed loop, and this is third closed loop. Means number of closed loop will be 3. So we can write 3 into C will be 3. Okay, C is equal to 3. Okay, now your DSI will be 3 is a 9, means your DS will be DSE plus DSI is equal to 2. DSE will be 2 plus, and DSI will be 9, total will be 11, means DS will be 11 over here. Now this is the final answer of DS. Or you can write degree of static indeterminacy will be 11. In exam, if you want, you can write also degree of static indeterminacy is equal to 11. Now to find DK, as we can find directly DK. Now see, this is roller hinge support, it have 1. This is no couples. Now see, all the joints have the moments 2. Now see, since this beam is B and C, will we move on here this direction also? That's why we want this is also 1, 2 and 3, since there is no load over here. Now see, here also no load, means your beam is also trying to bend in downward direction. So we have to apply this part also. Now count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. Your DK will be 13 over here. This is DK will be 13 over here. Now we have done with this problem number one. Now start with the problem number two. Now see, this is a question given to us. Find DS and DK of the given frame. Now how will you find? Start with the solution. Let's start with the solution first. We know we find DS and DK and cut it into two parts. Formula of DS will be DSE plus DSI. As you all know, DSE will be R minus 3, since there is no internal hinge, means we won't want to add M dash minus 1. R will be 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 minus 3 will be 3. This is 3, this is 3, 6 minus 3 will be 3. your DSE will be 3. DSI will be for frame, DSI will be 3 into C, means 3 into C is nothing but 3 into closed loop will be 1, 2, 3, 4. Closed loop will be 4. So write it into 4. It will come 2L, means DSI is nothing but 2L. So your DS is nothing but 3 plus 2L is equal to 15. Means your final DS will be, DS will be 15, okay? Or you can write degree of static indeterminacy will be 15 over, comes over here. Now let's move on to DK. In DK, see this one. This will move in this direction also. Here there is also no load, it will come downward also. Now see how much will come, there also no load. So this is also come at downward. And this one is also. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Now DK will be 15 over here. Now we have done with this DK part also. Now we have done with the question number 2, find DS and DK. If you want, you can write ABCD also, or if you don't want, you cannot write. Okay. We can directly find the examiner what will be C. Examiner will see only this value. DS will be 15 is correct. DK will be 15 will be correct. You get the full marks. I hope you understand my videos. Share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe the Ekeeda channel. Thank you.